Emotional day here at the Justice Center. Soon after that verdict was read, Aniya's father pretty much smiled in the courtroom and said justice has been served for Aniya. Now, the jury deliberated yesterday afternoon and they deliberated this morning. They returned their verdict about an hour and a half ago. Now, Sierra Day, 24 years old, and her boyfriend, Deonte Lewis, 27, were both found guilty this afternoon of charges that include aggravated murder and child endangering in the death of 4-year-old Aniya Day-Garrett. Aniya's father, who was also in the courtroom, expressed satisfaction with the outcome. The jury found that Sierra killed her own daughter, who died almost 1 year ago on March 11th of last year. Her boyfriend was also found guilty, of course. Now, prosecutors say that Aniya endured years of abuse at the hands of her own mother, despite the efforts of her father to gain custody and reports of abuse that were apparently never followed up on. Aniya's father did not speak to reporters upon leaving the courtroom after the verdict, but his attorney did.
This is the first step in responsibility and accountability for Aniya's death. There are certainly other responsible parties that will be held accountable. I think it's just the overall evidence was clear cut. The photos obviously were horrendous, and just the ongoing pattern of abuse over a long period of time.
Were you surprised?
Now, attorneys for the defendants, they did not want to speak to the media after the verdict was read. Now, Sierra Day and Deonte Lewis, they will be sentenced on March the 20th, but certainly a long road here and a very emotional end for the family of little Aniya Day-Garrett.